Elizabeth was not fashionable or a great beauty, yet men adored her. She was a petite, dark-haired, blue-eyed debutante, elegant, with a beautiful smile. She was funny, confident, with a powerful personality, an incredible flirt, yet proper at all times.
skinny love just last the year. Poor little soul, we were never here. My. Staring at the sink of blood and crushed veneer.
Who will fall far behind? She was, he said, admired by all people of all ages and backgrounds, revered within our borders and beyond.